Are you looking for an easy yet powerful solution to ensure your websites and web applications are secure? Whether you're a one-person team ensuring the security of a few websites or a large organization interested in automating your web vulnerability assessment and management, Acunetix is here to help. Let's dive right in. Once logged in, the Acunetix dashboard shows you the total number of vulnerabilities discovered across your targets, organized according to severity levels, high, medium, and low. It also shows scan information, such as the total number of scans running, scans waiting, total scans conducted, open vulnerabilities, and total targets. The Most Vulnerable Targets section and the Top Vulnerabilities section will show you which areas to focus your attention on. As you scroll down, the dashboard will also show you how your applications are performing over the course of time. Let's start with a blank slate and show you how simple it is to start scanning with Acunetix. Setting up a scan is fast and easy. Simply add the URL of the target website or web application you would like to scan and give it a description. That's it. For your convenience, you can also batch import this information from a CSV file. You can also create targets in groups, which is handy for staging or QA. Or you can organize your apps by business function or by country. This allows you to control the visibility of certain asset information, as you can also configure relevant user access levels for each target group. Once added, all your targets will be in the main targets listing, showing the most recent scans and specific vulnerabilities at a glance. Now, looking at a specific target, this is where all your settings are configured. You can set up a scan and start scanning your applications in just a few clicks. It's that simple. However, Acunetix is not only simple, it is also powerful. The tool gives you the ability to customize the scan depending on the type of website you have, focusing on authentication, scope, speed, and connectivity. For example, you can assign business criticality and toggle the scan speed, configure authentication if needed, and make other adjustments to your target settings. Simple settings can be completed within a minute, but the more comprehensive settings, such as multi-factor authentication, macro recorders, site scope settings, import files, HTTP settings, client certificates, and more are also available. Acunetix will first crawl the website, map out all of the directories in your web application, and then it's going to launch mock attacks to identify vulnerabilities. The tool is highly configurable and can be adjusted to meet your specific needs. For example, you can choose to run a scan for all of the vulnerabilities in the website, or you can select a scan for a certain type, let's say SQL injection type vulnerabilities. Another example, you can scan your mission-critical sites on a regular basis, but choose to only scan less critical applications as rarely as once a year. This can be configured to occur automatically using the Acunetix scheduling option. You can also set up the scanner on continuous scanning, which automatically performs quick daily scans for high-severity vulnerabilities, and a full scan once a week, ensuring that the target remains secure over time. Acunetix offers an unlimited number of scans to suit any type of business requirements. Once the profile for a target is configured, we're ready to kick off a scan. In this section, you can see an aggregation of all the scans, and once the scan is completed, you will see a scan report, similar to this. The report will show you the details of the scan, a snippet of alerts, out-of-scope links, scan duration, and much more. You will also be able to see the site structure, all the pages that the scanner has crawled, and all the vulnerabilities that were found during that particular scan. Now that the scan is complete, let's look at the results. Once you have a list of vulnerabilities, you can easily see the type of vulnerability, its severity, URL of the page where the vulnerability was found, and other parameters at a glance. You can also easily filter them based on the status, the business criticality, the target groups, severity, etc. The filtering is handy as it helps you focus on priority issues first. Clicking on a particular vulnerability, this is where the important information is found. To show you what that looks like, let's click on a directory traversal vulnerability. The record shows you vulnerability details, such as a description, the attack details, the request and response sections, and proof of exploit. You can also see suggestions on how to fix this type of vulnerability. If your concern is spending time on manual verification of the results, worry no more. With proof of exploit, Acunetix adds an automated verification of the vulnerability detected by exploiting it in a read-only and safe manner, and proves that the vulnerability is real and not a false positive, for example, by showing you the contents of a sensitive file from your server that should not be accessible. Your developers will love getting this detailed feedback to help them understand and remediate issues quickly. You can change the status and save this record as open, fixed, ignored, or false positive. You can retest it or submit it to an issue tracker from this page. You can generate all sorts of reports based on that particular vulnerability and any other vulnerabilities that you'd want to include. Acunetix offers extensive reporting, such as executive, comprehensive, developer, and compliance reports. The developer report being the most detailed, the executive report summarizing the security state of all your web applications, and the comprehensive report providing you with a good mix between an overview and an in-depth information, all allowing you to easily convey the most critical information for each user type. Acunetix can also aggregate results in alignment with certain compliance standards, such as HIPAA, ISO, NIST, OWASP Top 10, PCI DSS. These are all available in our reporting mechanisms. So this completes the baseline of the Acunetix Premium product, but we have a ton of other configurations available. At Acunetix, we know that the majority of issues are found behind the authentication mechanisms. So you can either record a simple login, or you can set up your scan for web apps with multi-factor authentications, multi-page logins, or redirects. The Acunetix Login Sequence Recorder lets you record a sequence of actions. Once recorded, these will be followed by the scanner to make sure Acunetix stays logged in during the scan. A lot of automated scanners have a problem with following human logic flow. With our Business Logic Recorder, you can easily scan shopping carts, or have the scanner follow a certain logic flow a user has to navigate through, or if you have certain pages on your site that are hard to get to. Acunetix easily integrates into your SDLC. If you already have an existing issue tracker infrastructure used to report security vulnerabilities directly to the people who need to action them, you can set it up in Acunetix and can add a ticket to your issue tracker with a single click, saving time and minimizing human errors. Acunetix integrates with a number of issue trackers, such as Atlassian Jira, GitLab, GitHub, Azure DevOps, as well as fits into your existing CI/CD environment with our integration with Jenkins. Plus, there are more integrations with our powerful API, which can be used to integrate with third-party systems already available in your environment. We understand that in some cases, you might need some time to fix the vulnerability, so you can export vulnerabilities to your web application firewall. This creates the necessary firewall rules to block attacks for the specific vulnerability, creating a virtual patch until you have time to fix the issue. Acunetix makes your web application firewall smarter and more effective by teaching it new patterns which might be used by attackers. We have integrations with web applications firewalls, F5, Fortinet, Imperva, Citrix, and the list is growing. Acunetix combines the benefits of black box and white box methodologies, offering an interactive application scanning or gray box scanning technology called AcuSensor. AcuSensor is an optional server-side component that will save you and your team hundreds of hours by improving the accuracy of the results even further and by providing an extra level of detail to help streamline remediation. In simple terms, you can upload an agent to the web server where the application is hosted that will relay additional information back to the scanner. It can help developers find the line of vulnerable code when the issue is identified, so it significantly reduces the amount of time it takes for your developers to fix issues. To show you what this looks like, let's click on a vulnerability marked with an AcuSensor component. For example, a SQL injection. In addition to standard vulnerability details, AcuSensor will pinpoint the exact path and the line of code or stack trace, providing the developer with the exact location of where to fix the issue. We support applications that are built in PHP, .NET, or Java. Acunetix offers more settings to customize your experience even further. Couple of settings worth highlighting: you have the ability to add users, assign them certain permissions, either to access certain targets or certain groups. You can assign them a role that will give them abilities to test or pull reports. there is no limit to the number of users you could add. You can create your own scan profiles by selecting specific vulnerabilities you'd want to specifically check for. Acunetix can also help you detect malware on your websites and in your web applications by integrating with renowned malware detection services and software. Acunetix helps thousands of organizations secure their websites and web applications across the globe. So, why not yours?